Customer service is quickly becoming a number one factor that can make or break your brand. Today's customers demand immediate and intelligent responses to all of their requests, whether they choose to engage by phone, text, or online. To help manage large amounts of customer inquiries, more companies are turning to virtual agents for help. Traditionally, data scientists, AI experts, and developers were needed. In this demo, we will see how Dynamics 365 customer service insights and virtual agents can help empower teams to anticipate needs, improve customer service, and provide a great end-to-end experience, all without writing code. Let's take a look. This is Dynamics 365 Customer Service Insights, where I can see all of my customer support data across all of my channels. So rather than being overwhelmed by thousands of calls of data, the Insights app draws my attention to the most relevant and emerging topics across all channels. So here are case volume drivers. This grouping is done through AI clustering based on deep learning on natural language semantics. This means that without reviewing each case individually, the AI algorithm has identified and grouped these cases with similar intent without human intervention. I can also see emerging topics. So for the past month, we can see this first topic has a 96% change with 2,000 new cases that customers are having challenges printing on a smart printer X. So let's take a deep dive and see what's happening here. This new view shows information just on that new emerging topic. I can still see key performance metrics, but now it's just filtered to the smart printer X. I can also see information on my human agents. So if we look, we can see the agent with the longest handle time is actually Karen. And he also has a very low CSAT. But on the reverse, I can see Salem has a very short resolve time and a very high CSAT. As a customer service manager, this helps me provide agents the training they need to perform at their best. I can also see customer satisfaction drivers across all of my channels. If we look across at web, we can see for the Smart Printer X, it has the lowest CSAT with a very high negative impact. So let's look into this one a little bit more. If we scroll down to our topic case composition, I can see for the web channel, this has a very high escalation rate. So this means this is a very good candidate for optimization and automation through the virtual agent. Let's take a look. I can now create a very personalized experience without writing a single line of code. Content is king when managing a successful and dynamic customer support experience, and the virtual agent makes it easy. Let me show you how. So let's dig into topics. So with our smart printer issue in mind, I see two things. One, a main printer troubleshooter, and also a smart printer topic. Let's dig into the main printer troubleshooter and see how we can help get our customers to that smart printer issue faster. This is the main printer troubleshooter topic. So let's take a look. First, we can see trigger phrases. This is what the customer would type to the virtual agent to ask about a topic. What's cool here is the customer does not need to type an exact match to trigger a topic. Through natural language understanding, the virtual agent understands its semantic meaning and intent to make a match. I can also clearly see when the virtual agent engages, as well as user responses. In this case, these options will render as multiple choice options. As we'll show you later, the customer can also engage via freeform text. The first option is my printer is not printing, which is perfect. That's exactly what we want. So let's follow it in the tree and see how we can optimize. So currently, for my printer is not printing, it's redirecting to a generic printer help topic. Let's make some enhancements to help our customer get there quicker. So we'll have the virtual agent ask, are you using a smart printer? And if yes, we want the user to be able to say that they are. And if not, the user can also give a corresponding response. As you can see below, a tree is also forming to help follow where you are in the conversation. So let's continue for the yes. If yes, I'm using a smart printer, we do not need to continue the conversation here. Instead, we can redirect customers to that smart printer troubleshooter we saw in the topics dashboard. And if our customer is not using a smart printer, we also can redirect them back to where they originally were with the generic topic. It's that easy. Let's save it and see it in action. I can run the topic right here in the design canvas. So let's start over with latest content. And we want to make sure our tracing feature is on. This allows us to visually see where we are across different topics. So as we saw before, let's look at our triggers. So as we talked about before, I don't need an exact match. So let's type something in like, my printer won't print. So this is not an exact match, but the virtual agent should still understand my intent and match the topic, and it did. So now we're moving down the tree. So we'll select my printer is not printing. And now we can see the change that we made right away. So it's asking me, are you using a smart printer? Yes, I am. And now it's redirecting me to that smart printer topic we saw before. So let's continue this conversation so we can see it in action. So I'll add my email. So now, the virtual agent is tied into Microsoft Flow, which allows us to get data from CDS, CRM, and other databases. So what you can see here, by me providing my email, the virtual agent is able to tell me my exact device, the date I purchased it, as well as my serial number. It also knows that it's an IoT-connected device and is able to offer to connect directly to it to help me out. So let's have it do that now. Let's have the virtual agent look into my issue. So it's now connecting my printer, and we can follow along where we are. And it's able to tell me the exact error message of my printer, cannot print, cartridge protective tape is not fully removed, as well as giving me additional troubleshooting help. So awesome. It was able to give me specific information about my device and my problem. So yes, this solved my issue. The virtual agent is also tied into Dynamics 365 customer service. This means it also knows if I'm eligible for an offer or for an upsell opportunity. In this case, it shows I'm eligible for Ink for You. So yes, let's learn more about this subscription. The other thing that the virtual agent can do is connect you directly in a warm handoff to a live agent. We've all had to repeat information before during the transfer. In this case, we don't. The full conversation in all of my contacts is transferred immediately. So let's check it out. So yes, let's connect us to a live agent. This is Dynamics 365 Omni-Channel Engagement Hub. As an agent, this is where I come to receive all of my incoming customer inquiries as well as calls. Oh, I see my call coming in now and can accept. So as you can see, here's the full transcript of the conversation that we had just had with the virtual agent, as well as all of my information from name, email, and device. It's that simple. Today we've seen how Microsoft AI technology can empower customer service teams to deliver a great support experience that gives customers the information and support they need quickly without writing code. If you're interested in learning more about customer service insights, please check out the link provided. And stay tuned for more information on Virtual Agent coming soon. Thank you.